Hello, my name is Anna Stojanovic. I'm marketing manager at Tesla Watt. Let us get started and understand what is the blockchain and its features. What is the blockchain? The blockchain is technology of recording information, transaction data, in a way that makes it difficult or impossible to change or cheat the system. Every cryptocurrency has its blockchain. Bitcoin has his own. The Bitcoin blockchain is the oldest blockchain in existence. A blockchain is a transaction database, or a ledger, shared by all participants or nodes, mostly computers, connected to each other. They constantly exchange the latest blockchain data. Thanks to blockchain, all transactions are recorded into blocks. The whole network is supported by nodes without any central authority. In this way, the transaction history is impossible to change, delete, or compromise. As I said, a blockchain is a transaction database. What is a transaction? Transaction, in its simplest terms, is movement of a particular cryptocoin token value. For example, a transfer of Bitcoin value. What is a block? Transaction data is recorded into block. A block is a bunch of transactions. Transactions are confirmed by miners before they are added to the blockchain as a new block. The blocks on the Bitcoin blockchain consist of approximately 1 megabyte of data each. The size of a block creates a limit on the number of transactions that can be verified with each block. Larger blocks require greater computation power and take longer to be mined. The number of transactions proceed per second by the Bitcoin network is between 2 and 7. A new block is mined approximately every 10 minutes. What is Bitcoin miner? A Bitcoin miner is a computer specifically designed to solve complex mathematical problems according to the proof-of-work algorithm. Currently, highly specialized chips called ASICs, application-specific integrated circuits, are used as Bitcoin miner. How are blocks added to the blockchain? Transactions must be confirmed by miners before they are added to the blockchain as a new blocks. When you make a transaction, it isn't added to the blockchain immediately. It is retained in the transaction pool. Miners hash the data in the block header and hope that the result is below a certain target value. Each block contains an answer to a difficult-to-solve mathematical puzzle, the answer to which is unique to each block. To understand this, let's see the structure of a block. Every block consists of block header and body of a block. Block size, block header, transaction counter, transactions. Block header is made up of 6 fields. Version number, previous block hash, Merkle tree root, timestamp, difficulty target, and nonce. If a miner can get the hash function is the program that scrambles data, for their block below the target, they can send it into the network and everyone will add it to their blockchains. So basically, the process of mining revolves around finding a lucky number or nonce, an arbitrary number that may only be used once. To mine successfully, you need to have a high hash rate, hardware computational power, which is measured in terms of mega hashes per second, giga hashes per second, and tera hashes per second. The process of finding the nonce is called proof of work. Once the nonce is found, the entire block and the nonce is broadcasted to the other nodes, informing them that the block has been mined. Blocks are organized chronologically by linking each block with the hash of the previous block. The key concept behind proof of work is that it is difficult to find the nonce, but easy for others to verify once you found it. The miner will pick up the block reward for their efforts. The amount of new Bitcoin released with each mined block is called the block reward. Proof of work cryptocurrencies such as Bitcoin offer block rewards incentives for miners plus the transaction fee. Bitcoin miners can solve complex mathematical equations, and are awarded Bitcoins for their efforts in finding solutions. Currently, this price is 6.25 Bitcoins. This value will halve every 210,000 blocks. Transaction fees offered by senders to accelerate their transactions heavily depend on the transaction size. In the future, as the number of new miners are allowed to create in each block reduces, the fees will make up a higher percentage of mining income. If you like this video, do not forget to like and subscribe Tesla Watt channel. Thanks for watching.